nothing can justify the kind of wealth that is being accumulated in the hands of very few. First of all, luck plays a huge role, and social policy, economic policy, political policy plays a huge role in allowing the accumulation of wealth. And I'm sure many of us are concerned with the way this accumulation is happening. I believe that no society will tolerate for too long the accumulation of wealth in few private hands, unless that wealth is used to create a better society for everybody. And so far, in India, just in India, Indians are still very optimistic, I believe, that there is still opportunity for the young people of this country. And so they are tolerating some of this. But that's why the responsibility of wealth. I genuinely believe that wealth has to show. People who are wealthy have to show that they're going to commit to create a more equal society.